see a second target. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
I got one narco coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
That's a kill.
Engaging tangos.
Alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona.
He's dead.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Quiero pensar que esta mesa es demasiado.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. I've been wanting one of these.
Thank you.
paso a la que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias.
Cartel commendation here.
Quiero pensar que esta pesadilla termina.
Hey.
Es demasiado.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
How many nights we've been out here? I'm losing track on my underwear.
You got right side out, front ways and backwards. Then inside out, front and back. I'm right side back. I haven't been changing it.
Yeah, I'm thinking Santa Blanca can smell us from about 5 clicks out by now. Between the corruption in the cartel, those farmers got it hard.
Farming ain't never easy, boss.
Thank you.
body hanging up there as a rebel.
The cartel sure knows a thing or two about PR. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy. What do you think's gonna happen to this country if and when Santa Blanca leaves?
What? Bolivians take over again.
But this country's all changed. It used to be FARC taking Bolivian cocaine to Mexico. FARC moves out, some other guy moves in.
Moving.
Santa Blanca moves out, who comes next? I mean, shit. Santa Blanca's done a hell of a lot to build up the cocaine industry's infrastructure in this country, in this province. You've seen how much they invested in pyrolusite production alone. All these buildings, this equipment, even the logistical template, it's just gonna be sitting there when the next cartel moves in.
Shut up, dude.
You're making me feel all depressed and useless. Enemy activity nearby. I got eyes on a bunch of Sicarios. There, next to the food container.
Deploying drone.
Roger that. Move it. Say the word, boss. Ready to engage.
enemy killed.
Like we just rolled up on a firefight between the cartel and the rebels.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Si en la bolsita es en la blanca, ¿no?
Down, you're giving yourself away.
Hostile down.
Clear on this side.
This is it. Check it out, weapons case.
¿Qué tal?
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts.
These Aucas, these demons they had questioning me. Let us see. Their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Suenio questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
Hey, como anda?